planes are getting in the way of firefighters' efforts to put out that wildfire near Bailey. Lightning started the Shawnee Peak Fire last Monday, and in that time, the Forest Service says they have had 3 planes go through that restricted airspace. Now, here's why that's a problem. Every time that happens, all of the helicopters that are out there fighting this fire and the planes, they have to return to the base. Right now, the Shawnee Peak Fire is 60% contained. The Forest Service is reminding pilots to please steer clear of that area so that they can put this fire out.